Okay. Adam, it's preview.
Hey, welcome to Previewed with Adam and Jay.
I happen to be Adam.
And I happen to be Jay.
Today, because you requested it.
Man.
Boy, howdy, did
you. I just put up a community post about maybe like, hey, is there trailers you want us to do while we're away for Thanksgiving? And you all said Sonic.
Sonic.
Guys, I love that we have community posts now, but like, read what it says before just say, Sonic!
We were gonna do this one anyways.
We're gonna do it.
Except because we're gonna react, review, riff, and at the end we're gonna rate the brand new trailer first. The first trailer ever. This is the first one ever,
This is the first one.
I don't know what you're talking about. There was not one previous. This is the first thing ever.
That was a fever dream we all had. There was a gas leak
in everyone's house. There was a gas leak in the whole last season. It was very weird.
Earth was just like one big gas leak.
Hopefully this is much better than the fever dream we all had and freaked out about a few months back.
I still think that's the best thing to ever happen to the Sonic movies.
Oh, it truly is.
Because let's be real. This movie, regardless of how cool Sonic was looked, it's just a Sonic the Hedgehog movie. It's going to come and go. Like, they got, like, so much free publicity out of people being so mad about how Sonic looked.
Mm-hmm.
Like, you can't beat that. I think you're gonna see a lot of movies coming out with like bad CG to start with, and everyone's gonna be like, I hate this. I'm like, you're right. Like everyone's a tweeting
fix.
Fix.
The fix. Boop. Boop.
Here's the real movie. Yeah, yeah. Keep tweeting, nerds. Keep tweeting.
All right, here we go.
I'm Sonic, a little ball of super energy.
There it is.
In an extremely handsome package. On my planet, people were always after my powers. So I came to yours. It gets a little lonely, but that's okay. I am living my best life on Earth. Wah! Ow! At the plate, Sonic! At the pitcher's mound, also Sonic.
Ugh, I can't with that guy. Why are you hiding out in my garage?
They're coming for me! If they steal my power, they could conquer the universe. You have to help me.
No, I don't. Please, it's life or death.
Super Sonic.
Good morning, my rural chum.
Mr. Dr. Robotnik.
I'm going to give you 5 seconds to tell me where it is.
Wait, don't hurt him. Road trip?
This can't be happening to me.
Oh my God, stop the car right now.
What?
The world's largest rubber band ball? We gotta see it.
No, this is not some fun family road trip.
You're right. It was lame. Gift shop was cool, though.
Whatever this creature is,
I'm going to uncover the source of its power.
Yeah, hey.
I just thought you might like a latte with steamed Austrian goat milk.
Of course I want a latte. I love the way you make them! Let me show you how it's done. So should we get out of here?
Yeah, time to go.
I always want to do this. Nailed it!
Uh-oh.
Let's go!
Here comes the boom!
How are you not dead?
I have no idea!
Oh, give me a big fat break!
That was an illegal left, by the way.
Aw, this one is cute. Let's keep him.
Oh, come on!
You've got car insurance, right?
Why would you throw your life away for this silly little alien?
Good time.
He's my friend.
Let's go!
This is my power. And I'm using it to protect my friends.
Let's go! Let's go!
So, you're supposed to be Tom's best friend that he won't shut up about.
Well, I don't see the appeal.
That is very gross.
Let's go.
Okay. That was a very good trailer. Why are you looking at me like that?
Because you were throwing so much shade.
Yeah.
Oh my my God, so, oh, my, there's umbrellas all over the place before we watch that trailer.
I know. When did I become the snarky one?
When did you become the snarky one?
I don't know.
You've crept, you're on the snark
we
side.
We watch so many trailers.
We do watch
a lot. It's
hard
not to get a little jaded,
sure,
you know?
Every now and then, but man,
that looks
man,
fun.
That, I'm just gonna go ahead and say it. Guys, ladies, we did it. We did it. Hit the button.
We did it.
We'll get the signs. The music's playing. The lights are going. This is, you know what? And you're right above before. This is the best thing that ever happened to this movie. It was that fever dream we all had a few months back.
Yeah.
We all talked about it.
Yeah.
And now
we're all talking about
Sonic. We're all talking about it. And because we all talked about it, and because we all was like, what the hell are you doing? Fix those eyes. It should be. We all came. The internet, it really does this. We had a consensus. It make it look like this.
You already have the design. I mean, that's like that's comic book Sonic.
That's kind
that's
of
it. That's all you gotta do.
And they did it. And now we all feel ownership over this movie because we gave them the, like, hey, here's the note, fix this. They fixed it, which means they listened to us, which means we impacted this movie. And that trailer was so much better because it actually showed the character.
Yeah.
It wasn't just like, what's that weird looking thing? And here's James Marsden doing, being all adorable and stuff. And because he is, but like, this is like, oh, Sonic's an actual character, and this is what's going on in the movie, and there were some actual good goofs.
Yeah.
And character development, and like,
that. I just kind of want to see Jim Carrey just be ridiculous.
Jim Carrey?
That felt
vintage Carrey.
Yeah.
The good Carrey.
Of course I want a latte! I love how you make them! I was like, in my head, I was like, thank you for not throwing the latte. Because that's cheap, right? It's easy. Mm-hmm. But, like, him being furious about how much he loves the latte, thank you. That indicates to me that they're, like, actually writing bits and, like, thinking about where, like, how the, like, because this movie could very well have been just a, like, oh, we can crap out a Sonic flick, and we can turn $40 million into $80 million and call it a day.
Yeah, easy.
But
this seemed like actual care and attention
this
was
seems,
paid to this IP.
And here's where it's encouraging to me. In that, they listened to us and they fixed it. But seeing that trailer, it feels to me not like, hey, we fixed this movie because you nerds are mean to us. I think they fixed it as, hey, we think we actually have a fun movie here. And if this is going to stop you from enjoying the fun movie we've made, then we'll fix it. If this is the one thing stopping these people from enjoying this movie, because we think we've made something fun here.
Because remember, this movie was supposed to come out in a few weeks from when we're taping this.
Oh, really?
Yeah. They pushed it back specifically so they could fix it.
Oh.
So I think this trailer is dropping.
Is this a summer movie now?
I think it's. I think they said February. They pushed it back to February.
Okay.
I think it'll be late February.
Oh, on a weekend.
Yeah. Well, I mean, the Valentine's Day now has a bunch of stuff coming out on it. Both horror and rom-com.
It's the Deadpool effect.
Yeah, and I think this one's coming out hopefully after that. But yeah, they pushed it back specifically so they could fix it. And that was the
so
first
much better for
it's
it.
So yeah, this looked better. It also the jokes, the goofs, the bits, like holy crap! Like they actually took the time. Someone knows what they're doing when it comes to the comedy of this thing, and like they really set it up. And just if it's just, you know, trailer comedy, how they could cut it together faster than it would maybe in the movie. But still, like, if it's indicative of what's in the film itself, this might be a lot of fun for everybody. Which, that fever dream did not... That looked like a nightmare. That looked like a 90-minute nightmare.
Ooh.
Yeah. And the fact they actually showed the Green Hill Zone at the very beginning, I was like, okay. Because they didn't show any of that. They didn't show any Sonicness
thing. Still doesn't make sense how... Him coming from a different, like, okay. That doesn't... But it also opens the door, or opens the ring, rather, for all of other friends.
Sure.
All of other friends.
But I think we gotta be careful with the Sonic. I assume this is gonna probably work. Now that in this current form, it seems like it's gonna work. But you gotta be careful with Sonic and all his friends.
What do you mean?
Because that
You're just afraid of Big the Cat.
No, I'm just saying that universe.
He just spooks you, huh?
It's confusing. Character. And there's a lot of characters.
Doesn't make any sense.
And you gotta keep you gotta.
Yeah, it's Fast and the Furious meets Ninja Turtles. That's really what Sonic is.
Pretty much. Well, I mean, one of the Fast and Furious guys is attached to this.
Yeah, sure.
So, yeah, I mean, those guys make good
movies. I just want Tails.
That's it.
I just want
Miles. Okay.
Give me Miles. I love him.
And they should have
Tails is one of my favorite like video game characters.
Oh, really?
I just think he's. I don't know. I just like the way he. I just like the way he looks. He appeals to me. And dude, when you're playing that game and he can pick you up and do the little helicopter tail.
Yeah.
That was.
Doesn't make any sense.
Doesn't make any sense.
Because. There's no way those things should be able to rotate.
But it was just the best.
Tails is a great character.
I remember playing that game for the first time. Like, you can be Tails and pick me up like a helicopter. I'm like, cool. We're gonna play this game until we're dead. Like, yes, I want to do that all the time.
Here's how good Tails is. Tails is the best. Is a better secondary character.
Oh,
right out of the box.
Oh yeah.
Than Luigi was.
Oh yeah, yo, totally.
Because Luigi took some time to figure out how to make him his own character.
Now he's a Ghostbuster.
And now he's a Ghostbuster, and does other cool things.
Sure.
But Tails
throws some amazing cart shade.
Little Ray Lex every time he jumps. But Tails was great right from the beginning.
When he starts running and the tails go, oh, it's so good. I love it. It's great character design
than just green Mario. So good job,
Sega. Green
Sales.
Mario.
That's what Luigi was.
Yeah.
And good job, Sega. And good job, was it Paramount doing this movie? Good job, guys.
All right.
Like, this makes me feel hope for the industry.
Yeah, for real, though.
That people actually care about their stuff.
Yeah.
All right. Jay, how would you rate the first trailer for Sonic the Hedgehog?
This one's getting 2 out of 2. Tickets to this movie. I thought this was gonna be like a fun. Like, I didn't think I was gonna be actually interested in seeing this, but now I kind of want to go.
All right, we're gonna do it. Yeah. Opening weekend.
No, not for you. Not
not,
for,
not
you,
for me. We don't want to go with
tickets
me.
For
just
me. I need one check for my Papa McCorn.
Oh.
Yeah, you sit somewhere else.
Oh. Fine. Sure. Well, how would you guys rate this movie? Let us know in the comments below or hop on our Discord if you're so pleased with yourself.
Yeah,
this is great. The links are down below in our description box. And while you're down there, please like, subscribe, hit that bell.
Do that YouTube thing you do so well. Guacamole's extra. You echidna looking weirdos, you. Knuckles is an echidna.
It's an echidna.
Have you ever seen what an actual echidna looks like?
They
are brutal.
Are they brutal?
Weird looking things. They're, yeah.
I know they have 4 genitalia.
I didn't know that.
They did, yeah.
That's the one thing you know?
They kept mentioning it on Game Grumps when they kept playing the Sonic games over and over again because they kept playing as Knuckles, so.
All right.
That's the one thing I learned.
Yeah.
Other videos are popping up soon. Please watch those. We would appreciate it as much as we appreciate you watching this one. We'll see you guys next time.
Bye!